Hey y'all. Well, today I'm going to be making me some pineapple with coconut water. Yes, pineapple with coconut water. I usually will use the other pineapple, not the Tidbit, but this is all I have. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to pull off some of the pineapple juice, and I'm going to mix some of the coconut water in there with it. So let's get into this, okay? Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take this glass right there. I'm going to take these pineapples. I'm going to drain some of the water off of it, some of the juice, not all of it. And I'm just going to pull some of this pineapples off in this glass. Let's hope it's not full. See? I hope y'all can see this. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna go ahead and get them out with a spoon. And put them in there. Like so. I'm going to go ahead and add some of the coconut water in there. All right. Okay. I'll give it a little stir. And I'm going to let this sit for maybe a couple of days to get that coconut taste in there. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to tap it back off with the rest of the pineapple juice I had off in there. And there you have it. I'm going to put the topper on it. I could have drained the pieces of coconut off of it, but that is okay. That's all right. Instead of me going to the store and buying the pineapple and the coconut water, how about I make my own? All right. Sometimes you got to do things on your own to come out a little cheaper. Y'all have a great day now. I hope y'all enjoyed this little demonstration that I'm sharing with you guys today. Y'all have a blessed one, okay? Bye-bye. So this is the finished result of it. I'm going to put it in the refrigerator, and I'm going to let it sit for about 2 or 3 days, and it should be ready to go. All right. I'll talk to y'all later. Y'all have a blessed day, okay? Remember to always share love everywhere you go. Everywhere that you go, make sure you share the love.